Anyway, skipping past that. Hello, welcome back to Teardown. Last time we left off, we had stolen a bunch of classic cars from Lawrence Lee Jr. So that was pretty fun to do. I'm going to turn that down a little bit before we continue, because I don't want to blow people's eardrums out. There's the audio. Let's turn that a smidge down. Maybe a little bit more. Alright, well, anyway, disregarding what I just did there. Let's see, what jobs do we have left for us now? Okay, that's just an update. From Parissa Tardyman. I've been up all night digging through the locking device to manage to find a connection to West Point Marina. I haven't been able to figure out more on BT, but Lee has a warehouse in West Point. I guess whatever fishy business he's up to, the marina is not the final destination. I was thinking that the boat GPS devices can give me an idea where he's moving the product, especially if I could compare the recent destinations of ship log. Can you get them for me? I guess I can. You know, but you're gonna owe me, Miss Tardyman. Steal GPS devices from Lee's boat and get a log files from the harbor office. All right. Let's see how this goes. Okay, let's see. Before we start, there's wired alarm boxes. Okay. So, one there, one there, one there, one there. So, logistically speaking, I would need one of the faster ones and to clear everything out of the way first. So, with that being said, let's just,
Just gonna get this one, and just gonna melt this one right here.
Just gonna, there you go. And take two, throw you out of there. There we go. Well, that's done. I wanna see what's in the buildings, but there we go. Oh, there's a boat here. So this is what it means. As long as that doesn't break, we should be good. Okay, there's that. Let's just break that. Because I'm thinking, if we can do this carefully, okay. Wait, I can pull this. Yeah, so we'll just pull this. Yeah, we can just pull this to the start. Come on, swiggle on out of there, big bitch. Okay. Yeah, I can just cut this. Oh god. Let's just put that out. Time to put that out. Come on. Okay, that's not what I wanted to happen. I don't even know how that happened. I'm gonna re-burn through that. Get this out of my way. Okay, what are you still down here? And then just, yeah, that works. That stays out of the way enough. I wonder, could I get it to sit on this? If I dragged it, I probably could. Just back up. So left stick raise, right stick lower. Yeah, I could totally drag it onto there. There we go. And just... There we go. Okay. There we go, because I just melt that off. You know what? I'm not even going to go stealthy with it. There we go. I mean, there's no alarm for shotguns, so I just need to stealthily do it. Let's quick save right here now that I think about it. Okay. And just drag you back up here. So I can finish blowing the other half of this bone off. There we go. Because now you're light enough, I can just... I'm an angle. You know what I mean? Okay. You need to go on here sideways. Because otherwise you are going to flop off. That's going to make me big upsets. So just go. It'd be interesting if this was two play. Oh yeah, we're doing it. We're doing things. Yeah, okay. Now, as long as that just sits right on there. Okay, well that's one. So it looks like I could steer the boats to get them to do what I want. So there's one right there, which it's probably going to be sealed to the wall. So let's go for the, you're really going to do this. You're really going to upset me like this. You're going to have to have me. Okay, let's just quick save. What are the chances that if I cut this off, I can move this with it? The chances are very slim. Gotcha. Okay, well, there's at least a car right here, so I can just go faster. Oh god, I forgot how to drive. At least really fast cars. Okay. There's one in this house. Where is it though? That's not it. Above us. Okay. Classical. Next room? Yeah, yep, next room. Okay, let's quick save. Okay. If I can blow out around it and get it to move. No, that is a no. Quick load. Or maybe it's a yes. Okay, so let's just, because my thought process is if we can just get it to maneuver well enough, we can just get it to not be an issue. So then we'll just quick save right here. Yeah, no, okay, so you cannot take it off the wall. Well, it at least can get set up to drop down. Oh. What was it? Antique pirate sword. There we go. I might as well just demolish this entire part of the house. Just get it out of my way. Okay. I like to think it went pretty good. I just gotta barrel on through the building. There we go. Okay, so for the most part, looks like that's going pretty good. And now I just need to, see, because I'm gonna have to grab that one off the wall regardless. That one I can just get and then go to the thing. So let's go. I'll have to drag that one. Okay. So it looks like this other one I'm gonna have to drag it into the ship. Which that's gonna be its own navigation. Thank God it took this one for planning. Because this one is really slow. Okay, so where on you is, okay, so I see it. Why am I under the boat? Okay, there we go. There we go, because if I can get it to be lighter, I could probably get it to go on its own. Okay, let's see if I can get you to go into the harbor. Come on. Come on. Maybe. You're gonna force me to do this, aren't you? Come on. Come on. I swear, if this thing sinks as soon as it gets in the water, I'm gonna be upset. What are you stuck on? What? Is it this part? Even I'm confused by what this is stuck on. What are you stuck on? Or is it just you can't do stuff? What is wrong with this boat? There we go. Oh, but I need to get this to the other end as fast as possible. As long as I be careful, I should be able to get this to the other. Yeah, I can get over here. Okay. That is now two of the many I need. Oh, so wait, if I just get that boat there, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, I should be able to do it. Okay, so let's quick save here. Let's go get that boat. I swear if it ends up being like a whole, like, oh, congrats on coming to the boat. Just kidding, there's a freaking thing here. Since I don't really need to drive, because I mean, I could have probably driven that truck, then it would be an easier time. But I wasn't thinking about that. I just wanted the fun time. Where's the stop? Over there. There we go. Alright. So, oh, this is moored. Not anymore. Those ones, and then there's just that one right there. There we go. Okay, now I just gotta figure out how to get onto the boats. Okay, wait a minute. It wouldn't let me do that. It's just, no. You're gonna be a pain, aren't you? I'm gonna have to cut this thing up. There we go, that's better. There we go. Okay, so you're stuck like that. I think I might cut this part off. Come on. And you go spear something in the water. And it's gone. Okay, quick.
Save. And if all goes well, I should be back under the bridge. I've got to raise the bridge. Well, that's fascinating. Well, that's okay. I just get this one, get the other one. We should be good.
As long as I don't sink that back. There we go. That's all good. That should work. Alright, and I just need a secure vehicle for transport. Okay, so the plan is I'm going to go from here to Kion to over there, steal that boat, scurry over to there, grab the last ones, and you should be set. Any objections? Good plan, great plan. Quick save. Full speed ahead, Scotty. Scotty doesn't know. Made it. Made it. Did I get any options? Yeah, I think there's one, there's two. me 15 minutes to beat this one. Yeah, there's where I crashed the car. Three. Okay, yeah, so that was three. And I got 4 to 5. Yeah, okay, so I did get that.
Okay, cool. Cool.
I got my option. What? New rank. Ooh, new tools. No, I'm just gonna go through the wall. There we go. That's better. Planks? Oh, build primitive ramps. You can also attach objects with planks to lift or drag heavy items. Oh, interesting. Use multiple planks to build complex structures. Okay. Bonk. There we go. There's that one. Let's see. How do I use, though? Okay, so it's left click to place them. Okay. No, that works either way. Before we look at what they need, let's go upgrade some stuff. Because we have about 575. That's max. So we can still work with this one. I think I'm going to finish off the shotgun one first, just because it's easier to do. Plus, I'm using the shotgun a lot more often. Alright, we got a thing from Lawrence. You don't know me, but I've had a series of break-ins recently, and the last one I lost two very rare classic cars, and guess what? I know who did it. Gordon Wu, that absolute prick, is now bragging to everyone at the club about his two new fave possessions. The break-ins caused me a lot of property damage, and like Gordon tastes some of his own medicine. Since you're in demolition history, I thought, well, I don't know if you do this sort of work. Let me know if it sounds interesting. What am I doing? The home of mall manager and racing enthusiast Gordon Wu, his daughter Freya, and fiance Annette Coolman's, an exclusive mansion with a private racetrack in the backyard. All right. Dump at least three of Gordon's expensive cars in water. Okay. You know, if they stopped fighting and realized I was the one who's doing this, they'd probably be like, oh, damn. Because there is alarm boxes. But there is also a racetrack. So, ooh.
Okay, I'm just going to break through this. Sorry, Gordon. Okay, so there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I just got to dump 3. Well, first one's, oh my god, here's one of those doors. Okay, so the first one's this one. Which, yeah, that's that one. And there's one across the way. I just walk through, but I just love shooting things up. Okay, so this is the other one. Okay, so let's just, for this one. Nope, do not spike that off. Yeah, let's do this. Can I just break around it? There's one right here, there's one there. Okay, so we need to figure out which ones are and are not alarm cars. Ow. Are you alarmed? Do you? No, you don't even have wheels. Okay, there's look, can I drag? I can't drag you. Maybe. I cut it in half. There we go. I'm just gonna cut it here.
Oh, number six. Oh, look, car. Here we go, third party. Ooh, what do I think about it? Just have to break this up. Doesn't like to set it up as a dump job. But I wonder if I dump it, would it count as the alarm getting tripped? Question mark? That'd be a good thing to test. Alright, Mr. Car, I have, or Mr. Truck, rather, I have use of you. If I send you flying, will you also send me flying? That's it, yeah. Let's quick save right there. Okay, good to know. That worked. It does not sell for long either. No, double points. Man, I wrecked that car. This is probably come back to like, he ripped one car in half, he just did this to the other one. Whoever did this was an animal, I'm just like, you know, you're gonna give me the job, buddy. I don't know for sure this car here. I can smell it. First things first, hey, what do you got anything that I can take? What about your fridge? Ooh, moisture's nice. I'm not gonna waste time opening stuff like that. This is gonna bounce back. Can I see the TV? Oh, I guess no TV then either for you, so well. Ooh, which way? Oh, like that. Okay, Who busy? Okay. So, because I already saved it from the other one. Yeah, let's just extinguish that. Okay, so, what needs to
I need to punch a hole through his wardrobe. so I can get his other car. Move the rest of these out of that room. It'd be a lot easier if I had a plan instead of a twist. Having to rely on this broken set of tools. Okay, there we go. There we go. I have a crunch left. I was like, oh, this goes. That's
bad. Just in case this goes horribly wrong, quick save. Yep, there we go. Oh, no fires. No fires yet. So we should get that. That can't be allowed. It's probably just like, oh yeah, you start a fire, but I do not want to start a fire in this place. Dude, just the blanket fucking thing on the place. Okay, so let's do a little cleanup. I'm gonna get this out of here. Alright. Okay, so let's quick save right there. So I want to make sure this can go fly back. Okay. So that's all set up. One set. What about? I need to go check those ones out. That or I just had a brilliant idea because I could just get it to go through this. Oh, I'm out of shotgun. Man, if that just flew and cut someone's head off, the dangers I would have in this world. Alright. Because I think I definitely messed up on that one. Actually, now that I think about it, let's restart. Let's restart. Because I know for sure that first one, I could full send into the water. That one, no problem, I can do that one. The other one is going to be trickier. So let's go send that one into the water. Get that one going first. Because all these ones, they need to be finagled. There it is. Take a little bit of damage, that's all great. There. And we'll just soar through this guy's with this one. I almost drowned with it. That would have been horrible. Oh, that's one down. However many would go. Okay. It would help if I can disconnect it from the wall, know what I mean? What's this one? Why didn't I see you? Actually, you're right here. still do that. If I could break you off. Yeah, no, because you instantly do that. It'd be nice if that thing just wouldn't go off. Okay, there'd be no water here for that one, so I'd need fast ones. Like, I'd have to take that one, cruise all the way over to there, send that one out, get into there, send that one out, have a car lined up for me to run. Because there's no way of me making it for all the optionals. At least for this one. Okay. Last time, you were pretty fast. You can make it just a little bit more. Okay, so we're just gonna set you up. So that's there. I need to get rid of this one. There we go. Because I don't want any speed bumps as I do this. Don't do that. Okay, and then we're going to take some of these and we're going to pummel the shit out of that pillar. Good to know I cannot throw them that far. Good to know. Don't do that. So I just need to make sure it's out of the way enough. Okay, so that's just god tier. Okay, so I have 8 planks. So here, let's do this. Let's quick save. Yeah, that car got stuck. I wonder, can I just get it into that pool? Okay, so I can. Okay. That being the case, that goes really, really fast. So, because this is the biggest part of the issue, so I gotta figure out how to do this for the best time. That thing is just so sad. Okay. What is in here? This is this room. The question is, do I just set this up so it's a guaranteed straight shot? Before I forget, they're not the same spot. Okay, maybe it's so that we just don't farm stuff. Because, I mean, for the most part, I need to get this going. So be the best way of doing this? Okay, this is pretty good. This one moves pretty fast. Not a lot of damage done. Let me see if I could stack, move. Actually, there's a second construction vehicle over here. I can just put that right there. You know, they probably included this one. They probably included this one so you can just plank it with the heavy car thing. Oh god, this is slow. Oh god. If this falls over, I'm gonna cry. Well, this is my life, so I'm just gonna slowly waddle our way forward, straight to victory, mind you. And we'll hope this works out. Kind of hoping we would hit that. Okay, so we're just gonna get that thing. Okay, this is going pretty well. Gotta get through there. There we go.
So we get multiple points of courage.
I got it stuck. I should totally be able to move this. There we go. See, joke's on you, Mr. Wu, because I've been hitting the gym. Okay, I'm gonna have to get rid of this. This was embarrassing. To have happened. What does it suck on? Come on. stuck on something. Oh, are you alive? Really? Alright. We're slowly gonna get there. Oh my god. Can't even imagine how long this one's gonna take. Just to get to the water's edge. I should have brought the other one. Oh, I should have brought the other one to do this. The dump truck is so much faster. Oh my god. This legitimately is so slow. Oh, there's a car over here. How convenient. Thank God. There we go. Thank you. Take this building down. Frustrated. Frustrated at life. Frustrated at hard that was. Where's the blowtorch? This building is gonna fall. I will personally make sure that this building falls. Why isn't this falling? Well, I feel kind of better. Not entirely, but hey, no. Gonna break through and steal everything in this house. This toilet paper? Bam, you have no toilet paper on our toilet. Stealing all the nice stuff from this man. I've had enough of him and his rich houses. No. Yes. Yes. Quite tragic that your racetrack is getting destroyed. I don't care. I want freedom. Freedom. All right. That's two done. So realistically speaking, I just need to get the one and I can leave. So let's quick save, because this is like one. Whatever. It's broken. I've gotten three. Screw your street lamp. There we go. I am not dealing with that anymore. We already got the three. It took us... Oh, that's another 15 minutes. Oh my god, that was so long. It felt so much longer than 15 minutes. You reached a new record. What is this? Pipe bomb. Yes. I'm definitely upgrading this. Because I was already doing good with the other one. How much damage it makes. Yes. Okay. Medium blast, poor precision. That's fine. Priss Attorneyman. Another thing came to mind. So the computer didn't include any details in BT. Maybe there are documents in the safe that could bring some clarity. You already have done a lot for me, but if you have time and energy to go get them, I'd appreciate it.
Okay.
The GPS encryption key is in leaf safe. Move the safe to your escape vehicle as possible. Also get the other safe and I'll pick up all key cabinets.
Okay.
That being said, what is this? Don't tell me. Fire alarms, large fires. Okay, thank God. Oh, thank God. I was about to be like, don't tell me you're gonna have me get them all the way through. Why can't I just do this? There we go. There we go. That's better. They're alarmed. Now I understand why this looked like it was way easier than it was supposed to be. See, because you're alarmed. My main target isn't there. Okay, so. Some of that. Please block. Okay, so you do not blow. Oh, you do a decent size amount of damage. Okay. There we go. Okay, so I need to get into this building. Okay, there we go. Just so sake of convenience. There we go. That's better. Get that blow up bigger. And then go up here. Turn around. A lot of replayability into these maps, at least. Okay. Where is it? Is it first floor? It is first floor. Okay, so this is first floor is God. My language is just atrocious today. Okay, so just. Like just melt through the side bits. No. I know I'm burning stuff, but no. We gotta be responsible when you burn. Because otherwise, you'll get in a lot of trouble and go to jail. If they catch you. Okay. Okay, so I'm making paths to everything. I didn't need to leave, didn't I? I could have just gone back upstairs. Okay, well, there's this. Oh, look! I could actually use the planks for something. There we go. There we go, just. Nope. That makes me big Angus beef. No, I don't want to jump. What's in here? Okay. What I'm trying to do, trying to see if I set up the planks, if it'll give me the ability to just walk across. So that's there. And this is still set up like this. So main target's in this building, but there's also one right. Oh my god. Oh, you're kidding me. You're not the priority target. Okay. So I'm gonna quick save. If you drop, will you screw me over? Because that is the question I need to know. Yes. Okay. So, I need to get something on her. If I'm trying to get all of you at once. No, don't swing and don't hit the explosive. Do not hit the explosive with the sledgehammer. That is not what you want to do. Then let's drag you over there. Mine. Break. Why are all the safes in this place gonna be set up like that? Dude, is there any kind of like heavy? There is. There's one heavy moving thing. Fuck. I'm gonna have to set them up. I'm gonna have to set them up so that fucking they don't fall. I still gotta go out this way. So let's just melt you. Melt that. Melt you. And you. There it goes. It's gonna go off and brain some deer or something. Okay, that's moved. Okay, let's get all this junk out of the way. There we go. Just now this way. Come on. You know you want to move. Just stop assassinating about it. Okay. Well, let me just get this. He's gonna break it in half. This is a little bit more manageable. Come on. Come on, a little bit further. Well, you can't refuse if you're in pieces. There we go. Come on. There we go. So I need to get to there. I'm just gonna. If I just get these out of the way, I should have the ability to do it this evening. To just manangle this all away. Let's see. Because we'll quick save here. And we'll go see if we can just move that truck real quick. You're probably wondering, why is King making so many holes even though he can just walk through it? Because I don't want to have to go back to the same one. Load. Okay, so I can just dump it when I get back here. Okay. Oh, so that's why. It's because why not? Okay, so the only issue is I need to get this to a point. Okay, because that drops that like that. Just blow it to hell like that. Drag you like this. Break you in half. Like that. The truck's dancing. There we go. Move this towards me. 50 Shades of Capitalism. Not sure how I feel about that, but I'll take it. Just gonna yump. Quick save that. Okay, so let's just. Okay, so that's pretty much the setup like that. So, because the other ones are just keys. So if I 1, 2, 3, bada boom, sweep, and get it, I should be able to do it. So let's quick save. I need to go back to that first one. Alright, into here, through here. It was in this building, and I blew a hole in the wall. Okay, so I'm right here. Quick save. Where's my second hole in the wall? That's the floor. There we go. We'll do one last quick save. And then the path we're going to take is we're going to ba-boom, to ba-boom, to bada-bing, to shabam, and then we're going to leave. Yeah, no, that's really hard to do with that. Because I can get the majority of the keys. The issue comes across getting up here and getting over to here and dropping down. No, I'm gonna see how this goes. Cause I still gotta get that main target regardless. Yeah, cause I need to break that wall more. Because I could not imagine. Well, I mean, unless you, like, gave yourself unlimited time to do this. I could not see doing this first try, though. Oh. Testing that. Okay. So to make this easier on myself, let's just crouch. Okay. Quick save. Because we need to hit the truck. Oh yeah, we're golden like that. Yeah, no, I'm just gonna go for this one. I'm not wasting all my time with this one. If this one, I messed up. Example A. One thing messing up. I'll be back for you. Hold on. I will be back for you. Okay, so I have sledge. Bit of blowtorch. I have no shot. Or bombs, I mean. Clear this one spot down to the bare minimum. Okay. So. And then just. There. What are you attached to? Nothing. Gotcha. Okay. And then. There. Is there explosives? Sorry, so I can get rid of this one side. Because I feel like if I curve the corner, I should be able to get it. I like how your character just cannonballs into the water. All right. Take 500 of me getting this. Quick save. Okay, and now because I'm like right here, I'm only taking that one option. I'm going. I am not doing any more than that one. Maybe in the future when I have better tools, but I am not doing that. Yeah, 17 minutes. I'm not doing that. Oh God. Okay. I have 600 cash. So. The blowtorch is, yeah, the blowtorch is maxed. Shotgun. Damage. Messages. Gordon Wu. I still don't know how, but Lee found out about the cars and totally overreacted. I just saved the life of those poor cars and he goes completely mental and vandalizes my property. Can you believe that? Good thing I'm properly insured. I thought about ways to get back at him and finding out the iconic water tower at Lee Chemicals. His grandfather built it with his bare hands and it has since been a symbol for the entire Lee family. They even use it in their logo type. Making the tower a little less tall would make a more suitable symbol for the small man that he is. Alright. I like the way you think, Lee. Spicy. Alright. You know, they got a rose at some point. Like I was saying, they got a rose at some point that you're just like someone that they know is the one who's doing this, because every time I show up, it's just absolute chaos. 9.6 meters too tall. You know what they say, when the doors block you, blow it to hell. Or just melt it off. Really? There we go. How big is that? Okay, so down the way from it, it still hurts. I can't get back. I'm just gonna restart it. I just use the other stuff first. Yeah. For example, first things. Oh, that's a sign. I was about to like. Well, I'm still on that. Oh, I killed myself. I should have known. I should have known. The moment I started driving and those things just flew around, I should have known better. you're, you would think they'd have better storage for these things. The issue is I hit the tree. Okay. Park that there. So what we'll do is we'll just line this up like this. And just bust this building down. Because the windows don't matter that much. Just go around a window. What are you still in the doorway by? What black magic is this? There we go. Jeez, I'm like sitting here like, what the heck? Okay. No, I'm just gonna go up because I just realized it's not gonna work that well. Okay, so all right, and then shit. Okay, at least I survive being blown up by it. Oop. Up. Okay. What are these? They're not important, apparently. I need to get that Sophia out. So I just need to hop up there. Okay. Okay. And then just good thing this is already opened. Okay. No. I feel like I should have just blown. I did it again. I did the same thing twice. I need to watch where I'm stepping. I'm done with this tower, bro. There's just gonna be barely anything left. Stop that. We do not need a fire hazard on top of me blowing up this building. Didn't work. Time to try again. That's gone. Okay. I killed myself. You know what? Probably looking back at that, probably what ended up happening was I was stupid, and I decided to put two instead of the one. So that second one didn't blow up, but got sent skyrocketing downward. And you know, that was totally my fault for that one. I was not smart in that one. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to these buildings first. I'm gonna separate those pillars, and we'll go from there. There we go. There we go. Break through that. Because honestly speaking, if I could bust, yep, there you go. All the way down. You're the only other thing that's really smart. Thank God I have a lot of ammo for this. Because if I didn't have a lot of ammo for this, this would be so awkward. What is that still attached to? What are you still attached to? Hold on. Wait a minute. Something ain't right about that. I don't think I like that. I like how that's set up. I wasted the plank. There we go. Jesus. There we go. Okay, so I'm gonna grab this one first. What I'm gonna do? I'm gonna quick save. I'm going to quick save first. Load us back. That was a stupid thing on my part. I should have figured that would go that way. That's my bad. There we go. I want to see how much damage I can do. If I can, I can inflict as much as I want with this. I can just tear through this thing. I should be able to have the ability to just take out the ball. That's the majority of the thing I've done. Hey, look, I don't even have to use my bombs either. But I'm going to, because why not? Man, blew the ass right off that car. Well, before I leave, let's just burn some stuff. Bye, chump. Well, another successful day of destroying stuff. Took me 5 minutes to do that after I did it right the first time. Or, yeah, no, it took me a minute to do that. Elsie, in breaking news, the water tower's been destroyed. I'm well aware. Oh, this looks like it's almost complete. It's looking really good, actually. Do I get... Oh, I don't have to keep the bombs. Of course not. I didn't get any money either, which kind of sucks. Thanks, now I just need to find someone who can work a safe. I'll get back to you in a bit and let you know how it goes. Tracy, they turned the gas back on. Coffee never tastes better. I was skeptical about working with Mr. Wood in the first place, but he does pay well. So does the new client, Lee Chemicals. Did they contact you directly? By the way, I heard on the news there's some madmen on loose around here. Hope you remember to lock the door at night. Stay safe, Mom. Lawrence Lee Jr. Gordon really took this one step too far. You probably heard on the news, but he hit my tower, the Lee Tower. My poor grandfather's probably turning his grave right now. It cost me a fortune to rebuild that. And we get back at Gordon, but he's still loaded with money that whatever I do, he can just pay someone to fix it. The only way to get them is to strike where his fat wallet can't protect him, his precious art collection. Some of those paintings would make a nice contribution to the restoration fund for my new tower. Okay. So am I just stealing the art? So at least 4 paintings. Okay. You want at least 4, but there's 6. Okay, so I arrived by boat. Let's see. Okay, so I'd have to go 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, wait, I can just do 1, 2, 3, and there's a 4th one right there. I'd say, because these ones would be optional. A cement mixer. I plan to rob him before I leave because I need more money. Okay, any special drinks? You're attached to a thing. Those lights are so bright. Did I just break into the nether of it? Oh, that. It's supposed to be like an LED. I'm just tearing this man off. Wallet. Okay, there we go. I'm just destroying all the stuff. Awesome collection of movie one-liners.
Okay.
Before I hit any of them, I want to keep looking around this place because I didn't really explore it. Sons of vintage sneakers. Okay. There we go. Okay. I thought there was something valuable. So many shirts around here. This is gonna take me a second to rob this place because rob the art because I need more money for my tools. Nothing in there. Nothing in there. What's over here? Do you have anybody in here? That would have been horrible if I blew that up. Oh look, there's some upstairs. Alright, let's go see what's upstairs then. Going all the way up. It's just a balcony. Never mind. This place is not exciting. I'm just gonna break random stuff. He's just gonna sit there and be like, they stole the art, but they destroyed everything. I'm gonna be like, art go, boom. Ooh, look, another kitchen for me to break stuff. Hello? Anything in here? You can be a rich person that has almost nothing to cover. Ah, there we go. Chef's knives. Russian caviar. Okay, we're getting somewhere. It's kind of making up for you not having anything in this house. There's gonna be some. What's this? Artisan tomato soup. I knew there'd be something good. Wood burner? Okay, yeah, it's a wood burner. Oh, portable cassette tape player. Vacuum cleaner. Alright, well, at least I'm making money from this. Oh, that door scared me because I thought I was about to get shot. That's not the noise you'd want to hear when you're just walking around in there. You're trying to steal stuff like, oh, I'm just going to steal this. And it's just like, and you're like, oh, God. Universal remote. Look at that. Alright. I've amassed a good amount of cash from this. Okay. Let's go search the other side of the house for lootables. Okay, so... Yes, yes, I found. I know. Okay, so guardhouse... So maybe it would be better to get that car, go from the guardhouse to there, to all the way there. How fast is this? This is not that fast. Okay, well, let's quick save. If we get to 10 seconds left, I'm gonna call it. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna be able to get it. Okay, so I need to set up. I need to set up and break other stuff. Specifically, I need to break this garden area. Freaking glass. Okay, so boom. They would have to have extracting gardens, wouldn't they? Get to down here, and if I move everything out of the way, there's a car here. I'm gonna angle this like that. Then you jump down, get that one to there. But then, because those ones would be good to grab, but I need to get those ones fast. Unless, no, because I wouldn't be able to make it there fast enough. I'm gonna cross. Okay. So we're gonna set up to get these last two, and we're gonna go. I have a thought. And if this works, this is gonna be really good. Now this would be really dangerous. Just you come down that elevator, just get straight to steamrolled. Okay, so I have no pipe bomb, so just blow that out. Because there's one right there. And there's one across from it. So. Thank God I have so much shot in my one. I just blow this right through. And because that's like that. On the hell. That makes no sense. Where is that other one? Is it the floor above? No, that's not. There's another floor. Freaking rich people, bro. Freaking rich people. What is that? Okay, so. Away from there. Okay, so because if I could get here, and just go. I wonder if I could set it up though. You're right there. I get to here, and if I just have a car right here, I can do it. What? In for the tree. Yep. Let's set you to the tree. Because I have a thing I want to test. No. Would get stuck in the sweet spot. Fine, I'm doing it with a cement mixer. I was gonna say that I was gonna get it all set up, make it so it's all nice and fancy. I just wouldn't do it. Please don't drop. This so I can just jump down. guys. So I can just whip that into the trees. I should be fine. There's no way I'm getting this. Okay. So, you are a lot faster. You are going to move my vehicle, and you sad imposter, are going to get away. Okay, so I still have some shotgun, I have some blowtorch, I got a sledgehammer. I just gotta clear these bushes. Break these things. Which line it up. There we go. Break. Get you all set up. There a big vehicle here? Oh, okay, there is. Because I'm wondering if I set this up right, can I just ramp it? You know what I mean? Just like kind of like just ramp it down. This all be worth it. Get this entire part. No, I just cut and splice little bits and pieces here and there. Just do it up because of this. But then it'll all be worth it, because at least it'll spread up the voices and be fun. These carefully. I can just ramp it off. And then just yeah, I lost one just like that. Okay. We're gonna save, test one last time, and then we're just gonna go for it. Probably thinking about it. We probably should have just grabbed. This is the thing. Because if we get that one, if we get those two last, we'll just gun it. Quick save. Is the issue I was talking about. Because this be fast enough. So then I just... Do I start with the ones down there? I'm gonna... Here, let's just go through. Let's restart it. Because maybe, because there's a car down there. So if we start there, we get car to here, grab that one, car to there, or even just boom, 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 and then we just need the one more, which we can get from there. Okay, let's go and try that then. Because I'm just lost. It would help if it wasn't alarmed, so you don't have to be like, oh, right here. Okay, so you were right there. Okay, so you were hanging right there. Can I get you to come off the wall? I can't. Okay, so here. Jeeps are notorious for being able to four-wheel drive it. So, here's what we'll do. We will set this one up. Because as we go, we'll set it up, and... Hopefully this works, question mark, exclamation point, question mark. I don't know. All right. Because this is, or has been trying my patience. Okay. Okay, so we'll quick save. Oh boy. If we get this first try, I'd be upset. Did I make it? Failed. Okay, so, good to know. That is entirely possible like that. The fact that that almost worked is kind of scary. Specifically because of the fact that I did not expect it to work. Like, all things aside, that is not supposed to work. Okay, so you're gonna fall. I'm gonna throw you that way. Throw you that way. We'll quick save every time we do some progress. Yeah, because there we go. That way, that one's all jitterbugged. And then we gotta go work on this one. Okay. Quick save that. So we need to get over here, take out, or at least get a car going, actually. Because it was too slow to get out of there. So, move these ones. Like so. Then we'll angle this one. So as soon as we get the painting, we just jump. Hey, that works. Can we just do it like that? Upset. Boom. Both ways are clear. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna get rid of that right now. I am not going. It is cool in theory. Step away. Yeah, I still don't get why that does that. There we go. No, I'm gonna restart. To make sure that nothing goes wrong. Okay. Get rid of these, though. grave lighter. What was burning? Something was burning. Okay, I don't know what it was, but something was burning,
yeah.
In either case, let us head back and give this a second shot of like 600. Oh, I just can't wait to be done with this level. Because I just don't like time things. They suck. Okay. Just so I don't have to jump off the railing. There we go. Quick save. Go! Go, go, get your green car! If I get this in the second shot. Go on, swim. Swim to my boat. Hey, look at that! We got it! How long did that take me? Really? Only 9 minutes for that one? I can never say with cars, that does a lot better. I don't want your cash now. I think we'll end this by upgrading our stuff. Yeah. But before we go, let's see how many of these we can throw. Alright, that's some decent damage. Decent damage. And on that note, I'd like to thank everyone who's tuned in. And I. No. Whew, that's better. Alright, yeah. Thank you everyone who watched, and I will catch you guys next time. Later, guys!